I read the news today, oh boy. 4,000 holes in Blackburn, Lancashire. And though the holes were rather small, he had to cut them all. Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the Albert Hall. I'd love to turn loved it and turned you more. Yeah.
Shane. We're here on some long lost Adirondack Lake, just searching our souls, trying to find our way back. And trying to find our way back to the source of the stream. Dig it? Is that right, buddy?
Yes, that's right, Cody. In fact, I will!
So, anyway, this is vlog number who knows what from God knows where. Enjoy.